Rain is being received by most parts of our country, and we are still expecting the rainy season to still go on. Your advice to preserve the water that you've received. This is the weather report from Uganda National Meteorological Authority. I'm Daphne Kabasita. Most parts of Uganda had cloudy conditions this morning, and according to the report that received, Arua reported the highest amount of rainfall. It had 24.8 millimeters, Masindi 10.5 millimeters, Mbarara 9.6 millimeters, and then Kabale we had 4.4 millimeters. Checking on the satellite image of Uganda, it shows that most parts of Uganda had sunny intervals, though some areas had some showers. Later in the afternoon, most parts of the country had cloudy conditions with heavy showers in some areas like the northern part and some areas in central Uganda. This is because of the moist winds that are coming from the Indian Ocean towards our country and some winds that are coming from the Atlantic Ocean through Congo Forest towards our country. That's why most parts of Uganda are having cloudy conditions. And then tomorrow we are expecting most parts of Uganda to have light showers apart from the northern and some few areas in the eastern, where we are expecting a mixture of sun and cloudy conditions. Later in the afternoon, most parts of the country are expected to have showers, though the temperature is expected to rise to 30 degrees in the northern part of the country. In the eastern, we're expecting temperatures to rise to 29, and also in western, around Lake Victoria and also central, we're expecting temperatures to rise to 28. In Kabale, we're expecting temperatures to rise to 25. Going to some cities in Africa, Lagos, Nairobi, Johannesburg, Addis Ababa, we are expecting thunder showers. Temperatures expected to rise to 33 in Lagos, and then temperatures expected to rise to 25 in Nairobi. Antananarivo, we are expecting sunny intervals with temperatures rising to 28. It's cold in Algiers, and we are expecting light showers. Going to Moscow, we are expecting ice, so if you're going to Moscow, please be aware of the situation outside. We are expecting sunny conditions in other cities, though in Beijing it's a bit cold. And then in Rome, we are expecting thunder showers with temperatures rising to 20. Going to some cities in North America, Havana, we are expecting sunny conditions, and also in Los Angeles, we are expecting cold conditions in Montreal, and also in Mexico, we are expecting sunny intervals with temperatures rising to 20. Thanks for joining us. For more information about weather, you can visit our website as it is displayed on your screen. Have a blessed day.